Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to see 30 MCQs on the topic sericulture. In this series, we will see 150 MCQs related to sericulture, and this is the first part, and still 4 parts are yet to come. So please subscribe our YouTube channel if you are new to our channel. So friends, let's see question number 1. Silk was first discovered in Option A is the correct answer, China. Silk was first discovered in China. Question number 2. Powdery mildew in mulberry is caused by Option C is the correct answer, Phylactina coerulea. Powdery mildew caused by Phylactina coerulea is a most common, serious and widespread disease of mulberry. The disease is reported from different countries. In India, it was first reported by Ramakrishnan and Sudan in 1954 from Madras. Question number 3. The annual mulberry leaf yield in kgs from 1 hectare of land under rainfed condition is Option D is the correct answer, 12,000 to 15,000. The annual mulberry leaf yield in kgs from 1 hectare of land under rainfed condition is 12,000 to 15,000. Question number 4. For mulberry cultivation, the acidic soil can be rectified by the application of Option C is the correct answer, lime. The ideal range of the soil pH for mulberry cultivation is 6.2 to 6.8, the optimum being 6.5 to 6.8. Soil amendments may be used to correct the soil to obtain the required pH. The suitable quantity of lime can be used to increase the pH of soil and reduces acidity applied and to bring the pH to 6.8. Question number 5. Mulberry grows well with the temperature ranges of Option C is the correct answer, 22 to 30 degrees Celsius. The ideal range of temperature for mulberry is from 22 to 30 degrees Celsius. It grows well in the places which annual rainfall ranging from 600 mm to 2500 mm. Question number 6. Woozy fly belongs to the family. Option A is the correct answer, Tachinidae. Woozy fly, whose scientific name is Exodus bombaicis, is an endolarval parasitoid of the silkworm Bombyx mori, which inflicts a cocoon yield loss of 10 to 20% in the traditional silk producing states of South India and posing constant threat to the existence of silk industry by causing a heavy loss. Question number 7. The optimum humidity for silkworm molting is Option A is the correct answer, 65 to 70%. The optimum humidity for silkworm molting is 65 to 70%. Question number 8. At the time of emergence, moth excrete Option C is the correct answer, alkaline fluid. The adult moth emerges out through an opening at the end of the cocoon in about 2 to 3 weeks time if allowed to live. Immediately before emergence, the pupa secretes an alkaline fluid that softens one end of the cocoon, and after breaking its silk strand, a feeble crumpled adult squeezes its way out. Soon after emergence, the adult silk moths mate, lay eggs and die. Next is question number 9. In silkworm rearing houses, the instrument hygrometer is used for measuring Option B is the correct answer, humidity. In silkworm rearing houses, the instrument hygrometer is used for measuring humidity. During silkworm egg incubation, it is important that humidity should be maintained at 80% on an average for normal growth of embryo. If humidity falls below 70% during incubation, the hatching invariably is low. Question number 10. The hibernating eggs of silkworm moths are preserved in Option C is the correct answer, cold storage. The hibernating eggs of silkworm moths are preserved in cold storage. Question number 11. The mulberry silkworm diapause occurs in? Option C is the correct answer. Egg stage. In mulberry silkworm, diapause occurs in egg stage. The diapausing eggs remain dormant under natural conditions for months together till spring of the next year. This diapause can be broken artificially by acid treatment, after which eggs are incubated at a constant temperature for 11 to 14 days after hatching. Question number 12. Dupion silk is obtained from? Option C is the correct answer. Double cocoons. Dupion silk is produced from two silkworms that spin a cocoon together, which results in a strong double thread silk. Question number 13. Calcified cocoons are those ones which have been destroyed by? Option A is the correct answer. Fungus. Calcified cocoons are those ones which have been destroyed by fungus. Question number 14. Excess of water from silk bill during reeling is removed by? Option D is the correct answer. Croiser. Croiser is a mechanism of intertwining or crossing of two threads or one thread itself by twisting the threads in a series of spirals during its passage from the threader to the reel. The advantages of croiser are to squeeze out the excess water and to form a round, smooth and compact thread firmly agglutinated with an even coating of sericin. Question number 15. Aspergillosis is a dash disease of silkworm. Option D is the correct answer. Fungal disease. Aspergillosis is a major silkworm disease in several sericultural countries. This is caused by a number of Aspergillus species of fungi. This disease is also known as brown muscardine. Question number 16. The highest quantity of raw silk produced in? Option B is the correct answer. China. The highest quantity of raw silk produced in China. India is the second largest producer of silk in the world. Next is question number 17. Kashida silk sarees belongs to which state? Kashida silk belongs to Jammu and Kashmir. Similarly, Assam is well known for Muga silk, Karnataka for Mysore silk and Maharashtra for Paithan silk. Question number 18. Bivolatine eggs are to be cold stored within how many hours of egg laying? Option D is the correct answer. 48 hours. Bivolatine eggs are to be cold stored within 48 hours of egg laying. Question number 19. The scientist who discovered pebrine disease is? Option B is the correct answer. Louis Pasteur. French scientist Louis Pasteur in 1870 rescued the silk industry by discovering the epidemic pebrine disease of silkworms. Pebrine disease is a disease of silkworms which is caused by protozoa, microsporidian parasite called Nosema bombiensis. The silkworm larvae infected by pebrine disease are usually covered in brown dots and are unable to spin silkworm thread. Question number 20. The female Bombyx pupa is identified by its X mark on the ventral side of the segment. Option C is the correct answer. 8th. The female Bombyx pupa has a fine longitudinal line which is X mark on the ventral side of the 8th abdominal segment. Question number 21. The important byproduct of grain ages is? Option B is the correct answer. Pierced cocoons. Grain ages are the centers for production of large scale quantities of disease free layings of silkworm. Grain ages produce pure and hybrid seed. Pierced cocoons, unused moths and dead moths are some of waste products produced in grain ages. Question number 22. Pierced cocoons are used to get? Option D is the correct answer. Spun silk. Spun silk is made from short lengths obtained from damaged cocoons or broken off during processing, twisted together to make yarn. Question number 23. Hand collection of egg masses and young larvae is suggested for the control of. Option D is the correct answer. Diacrysia obliqua. Bihar hairy caterpillar, which scientific name is Diacrysia obliqua, is a polyphagous pest. A full-grown larvae devour the entire foliage, flowers and growing points of the plant. Question number 24. Tukra symptoms in mulberry caused by. Option B is the correct answer. Meconelicoccus hirsutus. Tukra disease is caused by mealybug, which scientific name is Meconelicoccus hirsutus, and is considered as the most serious pest of mulberry. The pest sucks the sap from the tender leaves and shoots, which result in the malformation of the apical shoot. Question number 25. Mulberry is. Option B is the correct answer. Highly cross-pollinated. Mulberry is highly cross-pollinated. Question number 26. The raw silk imported from China is of which grade? Option A is the correct answer. 3A. The good quality grades commonly used are A, 2A, 3A, 4A, 5A and 6A. The finest quality silk is the 6A grade, that is rare and the most expensive to produce and buy. The raw silk imported from China is of 3A grade. Question number 27. The following mulberry variety is the highest yielder, that is. Option D is the correct answer. Victory 1. It is popularly known as V1. It has got good agronomic characters like high rooting ability, fast growth and high yield. Under irrigated conditions with recommended package of practices, it yields about 60 metric ton per hectare per year. Bioassay and chemoassay test indicated the superiority of the variety for silkworm rearing. Question number 28. The standard number of cocoons per kilogram in pure Mysore silk is. Option C is the correct answer. 900 to 1000. The standard number of cocoons per kilogram in pure Mysore silk is 900 to 1000. Question number 29. Mulberry fruit is. Option C is the correct answer. Saurosis. A fleshy multiple fruit derived from the ovaries of several flowers. Mulberry is a composite fruit called saurosis. Question number 30. Basic seed means. Option C is the correct answer. Parental seed. Parental seed means the silkworm seed used to generate seed cocoons for commercial seed production. So friends, thank you for watching our video. Please like, share and subscribe our YouTube channel for more updates.